The areas that we'll be doing, we're doing this entryway. We'll be doing this room. We'll be doing this room. Show y'all something. This is the church that I do. That's the rest of the church down there. I do the hallways and the big church, and I do the office area, just the first floor. They'll probably give me a call on that one. All right, guys. Yeah, sorry, I was cut off earlier. We're doing these areas, so. Garbage not bad. They just take care of this, a part of the church that has to be done yearly by the state. It has to be stayed clean. So you see these carpets, it was done last year and it's still in great shape. So we can just basically just kill the germs. Not a heavy spray, because really the steam is going to kill a lot of the germs, and the pre-spray I use. So all right, guys, we got one little spot there, but could be, we're gonna see what we can do to it. All right, let's cut some more lights on in here. We're gonna get started. All right, guys. We're using the van tube. All right. pretty nice. Yeah. All right. Finished product. Everything is drying up. Cut some lights off. Now guys, this is one that I do. They want to get it done twice a year, but I'm doing it once a year. So you see everything's drying up. I have the air blasting. So it's drying up good. All right. It's gonna be a whole lot brighter, see? It was before, never. Looking good. Cut some lights off. Hopefully the fan won't cut off. Oh well, gotta cut the fan off. I'm gonna have to keep it. Well, wish I could cut the light off. I'm gonna keep the air going. Everything's looking good. Everything's looking real good. We're gonna keep the chairs up. Sometimes you gotta be careful with these chairs. Sometimes these chairs leave a little rust spot when they get wet. So try to get around those. Everything looking good. I can cut this light off. Yeah. I can cut this light off. Everything looks good. Perfect. We did out here. We stopped here. Just the entrance where they walk in. So we're gonna cut this light. So we did out here. Looks good. Looks real good. And through here. And it smells good. Everything looks good. All right, guys. Yeah, this is one that we do basically once a year. I have to do the office, where the kids at in their rooms yearly by for state. They want it done twice a year, so we finna wrap it up. Big chairs.